energy boosted. Watch this view. So pretty in the morning. I remember 2023. Over here. I asked the Father to show me the way how to do YouTube. And if I start, I'm never gonna stop. 2024. And we keep climbing. This is a quiet morning in Grenada. Got another island right out there by itself. That's a $1 billion island by itself. I can't remember the name of it now, so I didn't even attempt to call it. Yeah. Over here, nice, bro. Quiet. Hear all the roosters early in the morning. A nice, quiet morning vibe. You know what I mean? You gotta clear your thoughts. Get to relax. As soon as we get back to America, things change. Pop! Back on to the survival mode. But you're taking it easy and taking in some of Grenada. Now you all see where the outro came from. Now you see why it meant so much to me. That's why I decided to put it as the outro. Update for the day. I'm probably just gonna take in some seawater. Take it nice and slow. You know what I mean? We gotta prepare for Guyana, all the guys in New York. They're getting their cars ready for Guyana, so that's why I gotta look for tickets now to Guyana. We got some more things coming up, man. Hopefully, got some bugs flying around. Yeah. We got a lot of other things in the works too. Man, I do appreciate everyone that who hit that subscribe button, man. You know what I mean? It's you who you put it in this work for. You know what I mean? At the end of the year, I'm looking to have 5,000 subscribers. 5,000 subscribers. Right now, I have at 200 or something. Yeah. I remember starting at 1, so like, you know what I mean? Some guys were like, oh, ain't no numbers. I'd be like, yo, first thing first, you know what I mean? If you watch the channel, you know what I mean? You can look and see what kind of work I put it in. You know what I mean? So I don't mind taking my time. You know what I mean? I was always that kind of guy. Never try to run up in the crowd so I could get my thing to go up quick. I was never that kind of brother. You know what I mean? Because people have their thing already up, I run in trying to be a little cocksucker. Nah. But don't get me wrong. They got some people that's bad cool. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? But, you know what I mean? Some people just... I don't like to feel like, you know what I mean? Out of place around people. That's why I don't really go around people, man. That's the truth, you know what I mean? That's the honest truth, man, you know? I show everybody love, man, because I believe in God. God is love, you know? But everybody don't believe the same thing. Look at those white birds. When they're coming up. Oh, yeah. What was that? Look at that. What about the duck? Ooh. Don't forget to hit that share like button. You know you're rocking your favorite Uncle Eminem, the top boss, the bitch, you're doing it in America. You're over and out, banger!
Right now, lady, he's telling he's telling
Caracol. Yeah, that's a ranch.
She's so but she said everything over there. But she got a good pull inside the ranch, right now?
Yeah, she's been there for a while. She's one of the managers.
When you put your loan, she gonna put it too underneath her?
Yeah, bro, but I got accepted for the loan, bro. I got that shit accepted in less than 5 minutes. But she wanted, she said, just send me a pay stub. I was at work, bro. I just go in, get your document, get my job confusion, go in my profile, pull up my pay stub. She wanted to see how long I'm working on. I sent it to her, but.
This is not the one on YouTube, but this is the keep in the archive. You know? We have been at the base now. Somebody, you know, you're gonna get jacket. Right. You know what I mean? Jacket, yeah, you man can't walk it. Yeah. But he probably let it die.
Listen, when you
I'm at Sport with Grenada, yo. We ain't live, you know. 3G Boosty, you know, you're rocking with your favorite uncle and them there on top bar. We outside. We in Grenada, bro. Oh, This beamer here sound real nice, you know. What I mean?
Josh, are you asking for us to go to Grudge after we fell?
We outside. We outside.
Call the black and blue, black and blue.
So, you're running this grudge, but you had a running competition still. Yeah. Give it. You want it. Do it.
3G Boost, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, turn on all post notifications. You know you're rocking with your favorite Uncle Eminem, DF.Bar. They're just doing it in America.
Come over. Come over, make sure you clear it. You clear it. You can't have to make it.
That's my joke, don't we? You doing stick up?
Uh-huh.
Go down, brother. Go down. Yeah.
We don't have these things around here. We don't want it. We don't have these things around here. We don't want it. All right. Bring your machine on the track. Bring your machine on the track. I'm worried.
That man there was coming up back up.
Hear me,
I'm a see what you name there, you idol. Who are the boom suck along the gal? Where do you make enough gal a drop down? Holy pa man a run come when you go carnival. Yo, special edition cause you no normal. You not see the like the house of a boat wagon. You not them with every pen, every pal. Me don't tell you gal, you want them not equal. That you the hipsy, that you me Maya. You want the boom, you want the attire. You can chat to her, you want me chat to a liar. The way out the aquala, la ma dem guala. Just hear me, Lipsy, ya hear me, Maya. You don't want me to move, you want to see a tire. Don't talk to her, you want me to talk to a liar.
Hard left or soft left?
Yeah. Somebody drop low to this one.
I say, I hear a heifer.
Yeah.
I hear a heifer.
A heifer.
I hear a heifer.
What's your boy?
I hear
a heifer. Look at that heifer.
Heifer. Come here, boy.
Strategy without tactics is the slowest route to victory. Tactics without strategy are noise before defeat. Thus, in war, the victorious strategist only seeks battle after victory, whereas he who is destined to defeat first fights and afterward looks for victory. Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look upon them as your own beloved sons, and they will stand by you even unto death. A leader leads by example, not by force.